Hey everybody, Rick Needham handicapping harness racing from Yonkers Raceway, Yonkers, New York on Monday, July the 18th, and this is my dayatthetrack.com race of the day. Let's take a look at race 5 this evening, folks, 8:30 p.m. Eastern Post Time. We have Pacers in a claiming allowance event, racing for a purse of some $17,000. Contenders number 1, MDBB, number 4, Cam's Oracle, number 5, Keep the Pace, and number 8, Hush Hush, Mush Mush. Number 1, MDBB, a rare Trackmaster Plus 4-star special play entry, which means that not only does he have the top Trackmaster Plus power rating in this field tonight, but also has the best speed class and pace profile statistics as well. He's coming off back-to-back power run wins in his last two outings. I also note that he's won some $34,000 in his last six races, which is easily the top earnings total in this field tonight. Number 4, Cam's Oracle, a 6-1 shot, comes off a power run win his last time out. Race 5 summary, number 1, MDBB, tops my contenders list tonight, which also includes number 4, Cam's Oracle, the New Zealand bred number 5, Keep the Peace on my list, along with number 8, Hush Hush, Mush Mush, 1-4, 5-8 in the 5th from Yonkers. Bonus long shots, race 4 here at Yonkers tonight. Number 7, Angel with an Attitude, an 8-1 shot, is both the overall speed and class profile leader in this pacing field tonight, has hit the board in power run fashion in 2 of his last 3 starts. Race 10, a 6-1 shot. Number 7, Vesuvio Grande, qualifies as a Trackmaster Plus power pony, has hit the board in power run fashion in 3 straight, including a power run win in his second race back. So from Yonkers on a Monday night, Rick Needham for dayatthetrack.com, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over.